magical microphone. Oh, where have you gone? Can't find it anywhere. I give up.
Put it in the right spot. It's easy to find. But where should we put our favorite teddy bear?
One by one, two by two, left side, right side. Put them in the place where they should be. One by one, two by two, left side, right side. Put them in the place where they belong.
Say yo, this is so messy. Pick up, pick up.
Stuffed animals in the trunk.
The trunk.
Play box, go with play box.
Play box.
Great job!
Strong like steel and a carnivore diet. Scariest dinosaur, Tyrannosaurus Rex. Here he comes, everybody run and hide. Tyrannosaurus, come and join the fun chasing around in Dino Land.
Yay!
Just a
special day is here.
Come and eat, there's lots of food, your favorite treats, cause we love you.
Kong City special day is here.
Happy birthday!
Make a wish and then blow. 1, 2, 3, go!
Light the candle!
Light the candle again for you.
Make a wish, it may come true.
Happy birthday, happy birthday!
Kong Sunny special day is here.
Happy birthday, happy birthday!
Make a wish and then blow. 1, 2, 3, go!
Hey there, little hippo, you ate lots of grass for your last meal. Now it's time we have to brush your teeth. First you take the toothpaste, then you take your toothbrush too. Squeeze a little toothpaste on your brush, you're good to go. Brush a brush a brush your teeth, now everyone, it's lots of fun. Even little hippo, he's learning how to do it too. Brush a brush a brush your teeth with Kong Sunny, it's so much fun. Rinse your mouth.
Sure, we get each one.
Up, down, up, down.
Now let's reach for the back teeth.
Up, down, up, up, down.
Now let's get those front teeth. In the front and in behind. Let's do the back teeth once again.
Front, back, front and back.
Now don't forget the tongue.
Now we're done!
Little hippo Kong Sunny and Eve.
Did you already finish your dinner? We can all play after we brush our teeth, okay?
Yay!
Brush a brush a brush your teeth, now everyone, it's lots of fun. Even little hippo, he's learning how to do it too. Brush a brush a brush your teeth with Kong Sunny, it's so much fun. Do your very best, now it's time to play.
Call me Magic Kong Sunny.
Voila!
Taekwon!
Taekwon!
went to visit the three bears' house. Baby bear was happy. He went shaky, shaky. Kongsuni bear was happy too. She went wavy, wavy. Get up, everyone, shake your body. Get up, everyone, shake your body.
Hold your parents' hands.
Sorry.
stand inside the yellow line.
That's right!
I'll show you all the safest way.
Always remember safety first. Always remember safety first.
Pretend and being a big sister. And these are my friends Sam and Eve.
Yo, I'm Theo.
You're just gonna love him. He does magic.
Ever baked a pretend cake? Fought an imaginary dragon?
We'll show you how. We can play at my house, at the playground, or at school.
But shh, no one else knows I can talk. You can keep a secret, right?
Come on, are you ready for adventure?
Let's go!
Ice cream meltdown!
Hello? Oh, hi. No problem.
I'm eating something.
Oh, sure, nothing.
See
new.
What I drew?
Yeah. Right?
I'm gonna be an artist just like you, Mommy. The teacher gave me a gold star. Hmm?
That's good. Super. Yeah, I think you're going to love my new sketches. I know.
It's a space bike. See, Mommy? Through marshmallow clouds to the moon and back in time for supper. Zoom!
Kung Suni, go have an ice cream. I need to talk here. Sorry, where were we? Yes, right. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to have them all.
An astronaut needs extra energy.
Remember the rule? One treat a day, that's all you need.
Space days?
No, one treat per Earth day. You don't want a tummy ache, do you, my little astronaut? You know what? You can't fly if you're sick. out of air? Control center to Kung Suni.
I was just checking on supplies to make sure there was, you know, enough for tomorrow's flight.
Then go tidy up your room before takeoff. Can you handle that?
Yes, Commander. I was just trying to help. I'm sorry.
Don't worry. Mommy will get more supplies for your friends. I'll clean up here. You go clean up your room, okay, Kung Suni?
I want ice cream now. How can I make tomorrow come faster? Huh? What do I do? Eve and Sam! I'll ask the commander if I can play with them. I should show them my space bike. They'll want to try it. We can go on an adventure. I better start planning because we're going to need to pack. Yeah! Lots of space snacks! I can't have any more, but that doesn't mean my friends can't.
And in what might be the weirdest story of the week, reports of a pink owl have flooded into the station today. It's been spotted dancing and singing at a number of local concerts in the area recently. Hopefully someone can get a picture of this critter. If you see this feathered flapper, you're asked to please call the station at 1.
Hello? Hi, how are you? No kidding, huh? Yeah, for sure. Just let me go to my office and check, okay? Yeah. It's going around. Ditto. All right, I'm looking at it.
Look! Up there! The one from the news!
Catch him! Catch him!
Boost me up! Yeah, grab it! We'll be famous!
Next time on Kongsuni and Friends!
Cream for ice cream.
Especially me. Mm-hmm.
Chocolate sauce and so is apple spice, but no ice cream beats pistachio. I love it. Not my best performance, I'll admit, but hey, you got a private concert.
Wait, you...
You can talk?
Quick, over here.
Huh? Oh. Hear that? They want to catch me and become famous. Oh, that was close. It won't be that easy, humans.
Kongsuni.
It's Mom.
Oh, oh. Shh. Last time on Kongsuni and Friends.
Remember the rule? One treat a day, that's all you need. Kidding, huh? Yeah, for sure. Just let me go to my office and check, okay?
Look! Up there! The one from the news!
Catch him! Catch him!
Boost me up! Yeah, grab it! We'll be famous!
Birds of a feather!
The other birds don't understand me.
I have the same problem.
Quick, over here!
Huh?
Come on,
Hear that? They want to catch me and become famous. Oh, that was close. It won't be that easy, humans.
Kongsuni.
It's Mom.
Hey, wait!
Shh. Okay. There.
So what's with all the noise? Everything okay?
Yeah. Sure.
Chloe just fell asleep, so...
Shh.
Exactly. Keep it down. That's my good girl. I'll make you lunch for the park.
Yay?
Two close calls, what a day.
I know, right? So how come you're being chased?
'Cause I'm special, you know, what with the talking and all.
That's it?
I am a very special bird. No other bird is like me. I can talk and I can sing. I like to rap too.
Wait, should I be asking for your autograph?
Might be valuable someday. I am the best bird rapper. Listen while I tell you my story.
Hold it. Go. Hey, have you eaten anything lately?
Come to think of it, I am a little peckish. I'm in. What you got?
Here, you can have my ice cream, but you better hurry up before it melts.
Hang on.
I have a better idea.
Huh?
Ah. Okay, nope. What is that?
Huh?
Okay, there we go. Nope. What is that? We need to wrench. Okay. Yep. Nope. Oh, yeah. Perfect. This is great. You like it?
It's perfect. Wanna be best friends?
You know it. Let's celebrate. Birds of a feather. We gotta stick together forever, yo.
My name's Konsuni. I'll call you Seo.
Seo? My first name ever. I like it.
We can do everything together. Like singing, dancing, exploring, adventures, and stuff.
I'm in. Check it. Yo! Now my name is Seo, the very first bird rapper. Now I have a new best friend like you. Yo, we can have fun all day. Sing, dance, laugh, Seo. So you're picking up what I'm putting down?
Konsuni, time for the park.
Mom's calling me. I better go get ready.
Huh? Oh.
Sometimes I think this thing eats her socks.
Next time on Konsuni and Friends.
Add a handle and wheels. That way I can take my fridge anywhere. So, do you think you can do some magic?
Sure, I can always give it a try.
But make sure she doesn't see you.
Guys! Hi, Konsuni. Hmm?
Presents. You want to see?
You know I do.
But it's not our birthday.
It doesn't have to be. Just a second. See? Ice cream for everyone!
Last time on Konsuni and Friends. I love it! Not my best performance, I'll admit. But hey, you got a private concert.
You can talk?
Hear that? They want to catch me and become famous. Oh, that was close. It won't be that easy, humans.
Konsuni?
It's Mom.
Hey, wait! Okay.
It's perfect. Wanna be best friends?
You know it.
Ready for takeoff.
Add a handle and wheels. That way I can take my fridge anywhere.
So, do you think you can do some magic?
Sure, I can always give it a try.
Konsuni! Yep, that figures.
It's so perfect!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Huh?
Whoa.
Coming? Mm-hmm. Mom's taking me to the playground with my friends.
Mm-hmm.
But make sure she doesn't see you.
Hang on, I'll walk you downstairs. Give me a second, I forgot something.
Ready when you are.
Whee! I'm gonna do it again.
Okay.
Watch me this time.
Sure.
Guys!
Hi, Konsuni.
Presents. You wanna see?
You know I do.
But it's not our birthday.
It doesn't have to be. Just a second. See? Ice cream for everyone. Wanna see my fridge?
Yeah, show us.
Ta-da!
Huh?
Whoa!
Wow.
Here, have one. Oh. I've got lots.
You mean we can have two?
If you want.
Sweet!
Here.
Thanks.
Okay. You two ready for takeoff with these space snacks?
Yeah. Sounds good.
You can be the captain.
Ooh. Cool. I want to be a spaceship.
That's perfect. I'll be the astronaut then.
It's always fun when you share ice cream.
Yahoo!
We're glad you did. We love it too.
And spending time with our best friends.
We all have fun. Go round and round. Ice cream party round and round.
Kongsuni's the very best. She shares her ice cream.
Yeah!
All her friends can all join in to this ice cream party.
Here we go!
It's always fun when you share ice cream.
Yahoo!
We're glad you did. We love it too.
And spending time with our best friends.
We all have fun. Go up and down. Ice cream party with our friends.
Kongsuni wants everyone to come and join her party.
Yeah!
Come with us and join
okay.
The ice cream party.
Check it out.
You know what I kind of feel like doing now?
Playing hide-and-go-seek?
No, going inside. I don't feel that good. I better get going.
Yeah, my tummy's kind of sore, too.
Bye, Kongsuni.
I guess I'll see you later. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Sail, you ready to go home and plan our next adventure?
I'm on Kongsuni and Friends.
Kongsuni, all ready to go to the amusement park? We're leaving in a couple of minutes.
My tummy doesn't feel so good. Dale! What? I need your help. My tummy feels funny and we're just about to leave. Can you make it go away?
You know, I've never had that problem. My tummy's got no sense of humor.
So, how many ice creams did you have?
Lost count. I shared them with you and Sam.